Peace, family. Just check it. Yo, there was a lot of people in equality is due to Father. Not everybody was taught by the Father. Right? There was some God who were very close to the Father. And they don't really brag about it. Yeah, you can see it through their ways and actions. There's a God. There's a God that's very significant to our history. We know that we have the Enlightener, which is our national anthem. And we have one of the gods responsible for that here right now. We bring to the stage to God knowledge, Allah.
Hey, y'all get the mic fixed for him, God. Hold on. Wait for the mic, God.
Double A battery. We come with the knowledge itself. And we here to honor and respect justice and Allah. Each and every day, you know what I learned from Allah? Your word is your bond.
I'm trying to get up there.
I had to learn that so I could get up with myself in the morning.
You gotta get there.
Know what I had to do. Teach a civilization to the uncivilized. And by me doing that each and every day, I was able to live a life.
Yeah, that's it.
50 years ago, we came together. We forged our truth and education for our children. We let them know they can be anything they want.
Got another mic?
You understand that?
Got another mic?
Invite them participating in their own life.
Give me the mic.
Okay.
They got another.
I know you can't all hear me. I got a bad.
But we feel you. We feel.
But you gotta always remember. Your word is your bond. Your bond is your life. And if you put your life in that value, then you do your duty as a civilized person. To attack civilization. That's your job. And you gotta do that every day. You do that rain or shine. Get up every day. One day at a time.
Be there to honor you.
Allah and justice.
All right, yo. What happened with the mics, huh?
They had it over there.
You need a battery?
If Mega did this.